Join a Zoom meeting, your name is usually displayed, and that's just down here. You can see that I have changed my display name to include where I'm from. Now, if the host has allowed this, you can rename yourself. You go to participants and hover over your own name and go to more and rename. So that's how to change it within a Zoom meeting, but you can change it before you join the Zoom meeting. Here's where to do that. Go into zoom.us and to my account and click edit here. And here's where you can change your display name. Now, if you're hosting a Zoom meeting or maybe running a class, you may not want people to change their names. So you can block that. Here's how. You go to zoom.us up the top left and then preferences. Then go to general. View more settings. I'm going to close that. And here's where you can stop participants from renaming themselves after they join their meeting. By the way, if you want to change your profile picture, check out this video here. And if you want more advice on how to use Zoom, then subscribe to my channel.